What is aggression? What does it mean? So, one dictionary definition is behavior that is intended to cause harm or pain. Aggression can be physical or verbal, so barking for some dogs. And behavior can be classified as aggression even if it doesn't actually cause an injury. So, intimidation can still form part of an aggressive repertoire. One thing we look at in dogs is their threshold. So some dogs will be highly tolerant of things that annoy them, for example. Some dogs will be much, much less so. So when we're working with aggressive dogs, it is really important to understand where that threshold lies. So how much can they tolerate before they flip over into a behaviour that could be potentially hostile or dangerous. In many cases with dogs, aggression is ritualistic. So that means that they're using aggressive or hostile body postures to actually avoid conflict. So let's talk about the kind of factors that can influence aggression. So make it more likely, less likely, things like that. Diet is again another contentious subject. I doubt you'll get two nutritionists to agree on what should be a good diet for a dog. I do think it's relevant that some of the ingredients that go into a lot of the commercial dog foods these days can have an effect on behaviour. So I would be looking for things in dogs, certainly hyperactivity in dogs or impulsive issues, making sure that their diet hasn't got unnecessary additives, preservatives, colourings, sugars, salt, caramel, even sometimes, lots of E numbers. Diet's a whole other subject on its own, really. So I would say look at the ingredients on the back of the bag of dog food. The name on the bag doesn't really matter, but the quality of the ingredients does.